Of interesting. So, for example, Adobe is doing 20% off of Creative Cloud on Black Friday. So, if you work in Adobe at all, if you wanted to try it out, it is on sale for Black Friday. But also, if you're not into Adobe, Affinity is cutting all of their programs 30% off, and that is for iPad and computer. So if you kind of want to learn the and Affinity works exactly the same as Photoshop, Illustrator, InDesign. They kind of look exactly the same, they function exactly the same. So it's 30% off of each program. So that's I thought was a really good deal. And then another thing I always stock up on is Grammarly is always half off on Black Friday. The app that helps you write letters, resumes, does your spell check, does everything. For a premium version, it's usually $140 a year. It is 50% off on Black Friday.
Nice.
And if you already did, they ran a deal in the beginning of Stay Home, about April, they ran a deal of 50% off just to help creatives like alleviate some payments. It will stack. So if you get the Black Friday deal, it will stack on top
Oh,
of
good.
that.
Oh, good.
So you can stock your discount. So it's pretty good. And that was just a few of the things. Of course, I've been checking Amazon every single day. Mics on sale if you're a podcaster. They had a whole article, I believe it was TechCrunch today, had a whole article on podcasting things for sale over the weekend for
Okay.
small business and Cyber Monday and Black Friday. So I thought that was really interesting if you're looking for a new, if you're a podcaster yourself, a new board, new mics. But this was just something like everybody's like, oh, Adobe's so expensive and Affinity is kind of pricing itself.